Hi, I'm Kimberly J., Director of Elementary Curriculum. Did you know that pineapples were a major crop in St. Lucie from the 1870s to the 1920s? The tropical climate and sandy shores along the Indian River made this an ideal location. Unfortunately, during World War I, there was a shortage of fertilizer. With the shortage of fertilizer and deep freezes in the winter, the pineapple crops were devastated. Now you know.